The raid happened just before 10 o'clock this morning. Two men, at least one armed, possibly with a shotgun, attacked a security guard as he was delivering the payroll to a steel and plastics company in South Woodford. A shot was fired, chipping the company nameplate above the door. In the ensuing struggle, the security guard lost his helmet and suffered head injuries.
Basically, the man was obviously getting very irate and agitated, as I said, and he wanted the keys to what I assumed the security van, and then he kept on saying, "I want the effing keys." And then I heard him say, "I'm not joking," and then that's when I heard the shot.
The raiders forced the guard at gunpoint to open his security box and escaped with cash, put at around £2,000. They made their getaway in a white transit van, since found abandoned nearby. Police are appealing for witnesses.